I'm here with some of the gang in the new Disney MGM Studios theme park at Walt Disney World in Florida. Hello, I'm Michael Eisner.
Boy.
We're trying to find a place to watch tonight's show and get a bite to eat at the same time.
Michael, great. What about this place?
Ah, 50s Prime Time Cafe.
Swell.
Yeah, let's give it a try.
Okay. Gee, Michael, this place is neat.
Boy, this is great.
And it has a TV set.
Ah, Roger Rabbit. No, I know, Goofy, it's you. I'm only kidding.
Gosh, Michael, I'm starved.
Me too. Welcome to the Prime Time Cafe. I can't believe you guys are here in person. Well, may I recommend My Mother the Char, or the Superstar Hot Sandwiches, or the Mickey Mouse Club? Oh, well, I'm sorry. Go ahead. What did you want to eat?
Let's see. Well, 4 cheeseburgers and 4 milkshakes.
No, Goofy. I think I'll have something different for myself.
Well, you can have anything you want, Michael.
Thank you.
I was ordering for me.
Mickey, where's Pluto when you really need him? Sorry, Goofy.
Oh.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Special delivery. Oh. More flowers from your fans. I'll put them over here. Oh, hi. I'm so excited. Tonight's a very special night. All the boys at Disney have had their specials, but tonight it's my turn. It's totally Minnie.
Tonight, one of the hottest ladies in show business, the divine Ms. Minnie, in her first television special ever.
Our story begins in a trendy boutique as a young man stumbles onto the girls of his dreams.
For my mother.
Oh, yeah!
Well, my girlfriend. Ex-girlfriend. Ooh. You look beautiful on you. Any of you girls free tonight?
Eh? I'm home.
Oh no, not my chair again. Get down.
Down!
You know, ever since you got those ridiculous sunglasses, you think you're Spuds McKenzie.
Unsure of yourself? Do you embarrass yourself acting like a nerd? Is life passing you by? If you can relate, and I know you can, don't give up. Inside every frog is a prince. Come see me at my fabulous new Minnie Mouse Center for the totally unhip. Imagine. imagine. This man didn't know how hip he could be. But with our help, he's now a totally cool guy with a multi-picture deal at a major Hollywood studio. Remember, you're not a dip. You can be totally hip.
Call 555-4477. That's 555-HIP. Operators are standing by.
Wait, what was that number again?
I said 555-4477. What a nerd.
The magical world of Disney will return after these messages.
Welcome to the Minnie Mouse Center for the totally unhip.
Protector. You need the intents, of course. Hi, I'm the director of Minnie Center.
Hi.
See, Minnie stumbled onto an entire system, the Minnie Mouse method, as we call it. Here at the center, we use it to bring out the best in you. Come along for a quick tour. To transform anyone into being totally hip. Oh, hi.
Hey, you know, Donald, the way you dress brings out your best, and you can really shake your tails up.
Looking good.
Monstrous.
Donald Duck, he's a friend of mine. Come on. Our trained specialists are ready to give you hands-on experience. Oh, here comes one now. Hi, Vanna.
Hi. Hello, Vanna.
Hi, meet me in romance.
Very good. See you later.
Now keep your paws to yourself and just watch the movie. Some of our students get a little over-anxious. Let's go. Just by following Minnie's simple guidelines, you can turn your dull world upside down.
Hey!
It's an advanced class.
Whoa!
And here we are. As you can see, our center is very well equipped.
Wow.
Oh, it's... All right, make yourself comfortable.
You're not leaving, are you?
Oh, I've seen this before.
You wanna be hip?
my gosh. I can't believe it. And nobody like me, I actually get to meet Minnie Mouse.
Relax. I used to think I was a nobody, too. Watch this. In fact, I used to be a little, well, Ralphie.
Kid again.
Getting in touch with your emotions is a good start. Well, gotta go. Animation's expensive. See you later.
Thanks. I feel much better now.
Klutz.
You noticed.
Well, klutziness is more common than you might think. I mean, just take a look at some of Minnie's friends who started out on the wrong foot.
What do you mean? Well, at least I'm not that bad.
Oh!
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it.
I meant to do that.
You just have to put things in perspective. See, if you stumble, you're a klutz. But if you stumble on the downbeat, you're a dancer. And dancing is very hip.
And it's hard to say, just how something's never changed. And it's hard to find, and it's grand to follow. Could take care of herself. Oh?
Yes.
Oh!
Watch it, partner. Nasty boys are very unhip.
How do you feel now?
Well, I do, well, actually, I mean, I think I understand, see? It's just that when I first came in here, everything seemed sort of, well, I don't know.
What's next?
Expressing yourself.
He has enough trouble talking.
Well, can you sing?
I guess so.
Minnie's first rock video, but wait till you see her latest video with Elton John.
Oh, now there's a man who knows how to express himself.
Thank you.
So, what's next?
Real romance, Maxwell. We're going on a date. Okay, Maxwell, it's time for romance. Let's pretend we're on a date at a drive-in.
I'm so excited to be on a date with you. Actually, I'd be kind of excited to be on a date with Godzilla. You know, I tried to date about 200 different girls, but you know what? They all had to wash your hair.
Maxwell!
Sorry.
We're pretending we're on a date. Now, why don't you just put your arm around me?
I'm sorry.
It's okay, forget it. Now, don't move. Now, just look at the moon. Oh, isn't it romantic?
What moon?
Maxwell, we're pretending.
Oh, yeah, okay. You know, when I was a kid, I used to think the moon was made out of Swiss cheese. Have you ever seen an old piece of cheese under a microscope? It's alive, you know. And there's enzymes and there's proteins and they're just oozing and squirming and sliming all
around. Maxwell, stop it.
What?
Just watch the movie.
Oh, boy, a cartoon.
Birds are cuckoo, cause they're in love. Daffodils are dappy, saplings are so sappy. Everybody's happy, cause they're in love. In the spring, a young man's fancy turns to thoughts of love. Little birdies say I do, in the tree above. My heart's palpitating, what's the use of waiting? Springtime is for mating, when you're in love. When you're in love, when you're in love.
Come on, ducks. Come on, little ducks, huh?
Well, what's the matter with them?
Why are they acting that way?
Why, don't you know? They're Twitterpated.
Twitterpated?
Yes. Nearly everybody gets Twitterpated in the springtime. For example, you're walking along, minding your own business. You're looking neither to the left nor to the right, when all of a sudden, you run smack into a pretty face. You begin to get weak in the knees. Your head's in a whirl. And then you feel light as a feather. And before you know it, you're walking on air. And then you know what? You're knocked for a loop. And you completely lose your head.
Gosh. That's awful.
Gee whiz. Terrible.
And that ain't all. It can happen to anybody. So you'd better be careful. It could happen to you. And you. And... yes, it could even happen to you.
Well, it's not gonna happen to me.
Me neither. Me neither.
Hummingbirds are humming, bumblebees are bombing, cuckoo birds are cuckoo, cause they're in love. Daffodils are dappy, saplings are so sappy, everybody's happy, cause they're in love.
Twitter pain.
In the spring, a young man's fancy turns to thoughts of love. Little birdies say I do, in the trees above. My heart's palpitating.
Wow.
What's the use of waiting? Springtime is for mating when you're in love. When you're in love. When you're in love.
Can we do this again tomorrow night?
Oh, I'm sorry. We're not allowed to date clients.
You're seeing someone else. That's it, isn't it?
Ah, jealousy. Very unhip.
Oh, Peter.
I'm so happy. I think I'll give you a kiss.
What's a kiss?
Oh, well, I'll show you.
Oh!
Tink's terrible jealous.
Well, well.
That's why we ought to leave, Captain. This ain't no place for a respectable pirate.
That's it, Smee! That's it!
I'm glad you agrees, Captain. The sooner we get going, the better.
Oh, yes, a jealous female can be tricked into anything.
Trick! Trick! That reminds me, who is Trixie?
Trixie?
And Lulu, and Fifi, and Rosita, Chiquita, whatever her name is.
Chiquita, yes, well, I can explain.
As far as I'm concerned, you needn't worry about your old heel.
My heel?
I don't need you to shelter and protect me.
Yes, but
if you won't care, let's don't blame me. And I don't care if the Cossacks do pick you up.
You get jealous. Women, they're all alike. They won't listen. They make me sick.
I hate them. I hate all men.
If this is romance, I'd rather go fight with my dog.
Chance. The best part is yet to come. Making up.
All right. And we're never going to fight again.
coming now. All right, let's go cross those wires. When I say hit it, y'all hit it. Ignition, ignition.
So beautiful. Has anyone ever told you that you look exactly like Suzanne Somers?
I think he's getting the hang of it.
The magical world of Disney will return after these messages.
Don't go breaking my heart.
What, did I sing it right?
Not the singing, Maxwell. It's the clothes. They look great on Elton, but they're not you.
Hit it, girl. Take this guy shopping.
I'm gonna
Maxwell, you look hot. Well, congratulations. You're on your own. What's the matter?
You can't send me out into that cool hip world because I'm not ready.
What are you talking about?
Well, I may dress hip, but I'll never be Don Johnson. Maybe I sing as well as Bruce Willis, but I'll never have Sybil Shepherd.
Oh, Maxwell, I think you missed the point.
The duck had the same problem.
That's right.
Before he could graduate,
I sent him to my mentor.
Okay, Donald, you can come in now. Yourself. Well, that may be all right, I guess, but I don't think it's what they want.
Got the magic feather? Good. Okay. Contact! Take off!
Uh-oh! The magic feather!
You just can't beat this old motto. Be yourself. And you know, it's a piece of advice that's good for all of us, too.
That's a very good idea. A very good idea.
Oh, now I get it. All I gotta do is...
Put that down on
her. I'm just kidding. Oh. I'm just kidding.
Now?
No.
Congratulations, Max.
It's...
You know, I could learn to like this.
Take him to the max, Max!
Oh. One plus passing, two plus passing.
Yeah!
Can't hold them back when a mind's made up to go. A dash of action, but a main attraction.
The magical world of Disney will return after these messages.
Next, there's all new fun on Family Ties. Then on My Two Dads, a fast-talking relative has Michael and Joey hollering, Uncle. And there's world premiere movie action in the trial of the Incredible Hulk. It's not easy being green, battling villains, aided by a new superhero. It's a great night of comedy and thrills tonight on NBC.
You bring down the...